Bhupinder, I think there is such covert and overt communalization of an issue which is just no communal overtone. And why do I say that? Bhupinder, do you realize I just heard the taxpayer money being used for a chopper and then flowers are being showered. Do you know how much of taxpayers' money is spent in sending the Hajj pilgrims to Hajj? Do you realize how much money is used for urs arrangements? I mean, there are innumerable occasions in which, for religious purposes, even for Sangam, even for other Hindu religions also, and other religions also, taxpayer money is used because we are a society, we are not an atheist society. And realizing and honoring the religious sentiments
It's
of
okay.
every community, the administration goes and does it.
So it's okay.
What is
So
really
there's
short?
nothing
I mean,
wrong.
let me explain, let me give you two examples. Let me give you two examples.
Please, please, sir.
One, yeah, because let me illustrate. Let
Sure,
me just
sure, sure.
illustrate.
Go ahead,
One
go ahead, go ahead.
is when you on the occasion of when you or when the Hajj pilgrims go,
Sudhanshu ji, can
have
I
you
just ask you
seen
to
the
hold
letter
on? Sudhanshu
of
ji, just one
welcome which
moment.
has been
Because
handed over to
I've
them?
got the
Have
cop.
you seen
Sudhanshu
how
ji,
their
Sudhanshu ji, I've
garment?
got the cop
But
on online. I've got the cop online. Prashant Kumar. Prashant, who's been responsible for
for
saying
can
all
you
this,
tell
sir?
this man to keep quiet,
He's quiet,
please?
sir. I'm speaking. Go ahead, Sudhanshu ji.
See, Sharafuddin and Juhi, they both are stooping to a level which is unimaginable. As I've given you so many examples, be it Muharram, be it iftar party, when the state hosts an iftar party, then everybody is there to welcome them. And do you know, when the hajis go, they are garlanded by who? The government officials. Now, just because it happens to be a Hindu procession, then it becomes objectionable. When it is urs festival, it is not objectionable. When chadar goes to the mazars, it's not objectionable. What strange kind of symbolisms we are talking about, and what strange secularism. Let me tell you one thing. UP has not seen any riots. That's not a satisfaction to the likes of whatever the gentleman's name is. You
Sharafuddin.
know, unlike the 5 years of SP Raj, which had 964 riots. So Sharafuddin is not bothered about the
Juhi
Hindu
Juhi ji
Muslim
is
riots
laughing.
on
Sudhanshu ji, you're
which took
speaking and
place
Juhi
during
Singh is
SP
laughing.
regime.
Juhi
He's
Singh is
disturbed
laughing in
by the
amusement
fact
and
that no,
ridiculing.
yeah, allow me,
She's
let her
ridiculing
laugh,
you.
let her laugh. Let me give you. Then Juhi Singh is silent when in Assam, Juhi Singh ji is protesting when illegal immigrants who have come from Bangladesh are identified as non-citizens. They are protesting. So the entire mindset is in the garb of secularism. You have to practice the politics of
Really not
minoritism and Muslim appeasement. Now, if this, can I finish? Juhi ji, you are a
representing. I
decent
have a high
lady.
regard
Juhi
for
ji, you
you.
are a decent lady. You
I'm
should,
sorry,
I'm
I have a
entitled to
high
finishing my
regard for
argument.
you. I don't
Juhi Singh
expect
ji, you are
this.
a decent lady.
Lekin
Don't
you
behave like an
are
urchin.
quoting out
Don't
of
behave like
context to
somebody.
prove your point.
Don't
I
behave
will
like
not
an uneducated
refute you, sir.
Okay, okay, okay.
One
One by one, one by one.
Bhupinder, what is
Yeah,
this?
one by one, one by one.
Bhupinder, what is this?
Sudhanshu ji, complete your point.
Educated
Juhi ji,
lady.
Juhi ji, one more. Juhi ji.
This openly.
Let Sudhanshu ji complete
Sir,
his
allow
point.
me to finish.
Let Sudhanshu ji complete his
Bhupinder,
point
can
and
I
I'll.
finish?
Sudhanshu ji,
Bhupinder, the
Sudhanshu ji. Yeah,
argument
Sudhanshu
simple
ji, Mittal is
is
his point.
that there are two
yes.
set of standards.
Two set of
Bhupinder,
standards.
they have two sets of standards. Suno,
Yes.
Bhupinder,
Ha.
can I speak?
Yes, I'm listening.
Don't be indecent. Don't be uncivil.
Oh. Sudhanshu, yeah, complete your point.
Bhupinder, what kind of a lady is she?
Yeah, no,
Sir, by
sir,
that
sir,
you
sir.
can't
Can
shut
she
me
not
up.
keep quiet?
You
Allow
are
somebody else to speak also.
misrepresenting
Yeah,
the
yeah, yeah, yeah,
Sharafuddin
yeah.
and I will
The
speak on
problem
it.
is,
What do
right
you mean
now,
by saying that
they
Juhi Singh is
want
stooping?
to.
What
Can
do
I
you mean by
finish?
misquoting
When you
Sharafuddin
get a chance,
Singh?
speak,
What do
lady.
you mean
What's gone wrong?
by
Sir,
calling
are you
us
mad?
Oh,
Just because
you
what is
don't
wrong
have
with
an
you?
answer
Why are
on
you
Prashant
hysterical?
Kumar,
That
that
means
means
you
that
hysterical?
you should shut up about
Juhi,
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 argument. By saying being civil,
Juhi Singh,
what?
you have an argument, so you have to be hysterical.
Bhupen, you are not
I'm
Don't argue with Mr.
Juhi,
Sudhanshu.
let
He has
him
no right
complete.
to call
Don't
people
make it a
uncivil
vindicated
and
argument.
misrepresenting
I'm
people
so
stand on this
pathetically
Okay,
surprised.
let him
No,
come to
I
this
will
point.
speak now.
Yeah,
No,
look,
sir,
let
I
him.
have had enough of you.
You are not
I have
behaving
enough of
uncivil. You
that
are
the
behaving
people
like
that
an
I will not
uneducated
stand by
woman.
my
No,
case.
no, no.
And what do you mean
Because
by
you
saying
are
that
only
Prashant Kumar is
speak.
Prashant Kumar has joined the
You are
Okay,
service
okay.
civil.
Sudhanshu ji,
How
I'll
do
tell you
you
what.
move?
Sudhanshu
Then
ji,
you are talking
let
about the
Juhi ji
mic.
speak.
Come on, sir.
Sudhanshu
Any
ji.
conduct?
Yeah, Sudhanshu ji, one
Any
more.
conduct?
Sudhanshu ji, let's get it. You give Juhi ji a turn. Yeah, okay. So Sudhanshu Mittal's point is simple.
I want
Juhi ji,
to
Sudhanshu
speak
Mittal's point is simple. It is a set of double standards. Double
Yes.
standards being adopted. When it comes to a Hindu festival, we question. When it comes to a Muslim festival, we don't question.
Respond to that.
Yeah, one moment. But yeah, Juhi Chaudhary, and then you, Sharafuddin.
No, now let me make my point.
Yeah.
Yes. First of all, I don't differentiate between festivals. I did not question Mr. Vikram Singh, but I questioned Mr. Prashant Kumar's commitment to his own job. Mr. Prashant Kumar says that 1 year ago, 17 months ago, he joined the services. 17 months ago, he's an AVP level officer. It doesn't suit him. Second thing, Mr. Sudhanshu represented my stand.
Sudhanshuji, one moment. Sudhanshuji, let's hear Juhi now.
Sudhanshuji, let's hear Juhi. Sudhanshuji, let's hear. By calling a person uncivil and by calling them stupid to a certain level, you can quieten that person's voice. What do you think, Mr. Sudhanshu? You might be running a government in UP, but that doesn't mean that everybody else doesn't want to speak.
No, but the precise question.
We have our viewpoint, you say.
The fundamental question, Juhiji. Juhiji, the fundamental question.
No, he did not ask a precise question.
I'm asking.
Who is differentiating?
Ajay Gautam and Sudhanshu Mittal. Ajay Gautam and Sudhanshu Mittal are asking you a direct question. That you as a spokesperson of the Samajwadi Party are adopting one set of standards when it comes to issues like the National Citizens Register in Assam. When it comes to Muslim festivals, the Samajwadi Party, the Congress and a whole legion of political parties in India adopt
Can I tell my stand, Bhupen?
Yes, please.
Samajwadi Party stand on NRC, Mr. Sudhanshu, and whosoever Mr. Gautam is doesn't know that stand, then I'll send them to them. No. On Twitter, I will put it. They know very well. We are not opposing the NRC.
Okay.
We are saying that it is a difficult procedure.
It's a difficult procedure.
And 40 lakh people, as per your... it is a difficult procedure.
Okay,
and
just hold on. Just hold on, Juhi.
Juhi,
one moment. Juhi, I've got another newsmaker.
He has used the word communal targeting. And don't be a fraud. Have courage to say what you say. Don't be folk-tongued.
You are folk-tongued.
You talk something different. Before the media, you are talking something different now.
Speak one by one.
Because you are now confronted.
You have said it is a human nature. I'll have to reduce your audio. I'll have to reduce both your audio. Please. Now, see, you're laughing. Don't get so annoyed. Calm down. Juhi, Sudhanshu ji, calm down.
Bhupinder, equal respect and equal distance is different. That I shall portray and I shall demonstrate equal respect for all religions. That is it. In public dealing, you cannot be irreligious. You cannot say that anything religious I will not touch. No, because if you are a serving officer on the field, it's a part of your field duty.
Would you not agree then, sir? Then what happened in Delhi? Sudhanshuji, don't you think that what happened in Delhi is wrong then? Sudhanshuji, don't you think? Sudhanshuji, don't you think that what happened in Delhi, where an SHO level officer just ends up being reduced to a mute spectator, don't you think it's because of the legitimization of the biases, perhaps? The legitimization of the biases by the likes of Prashant Kumar, sir, that you have pictures like this.
Can I finish?
Please tell me, sir. I'm drawing a straight comparison.
No, Bhupinder, you have just shown one picture of this man. Can I finish? Bhupinder, you have just shown a picture there when the incident takes place. What happened subsequently, you have not shown. Whether these people who had taken law in their own hands, they were detained or not, you have not shown.
I can
you
tell you they have not.
What action was taken.
I can tell you no action.
Don't be selective.
Sir, I'm not being selective.
This is
sir, I'm not being selective, sir.
Action was taken.
Sir, I'm telling you, sir, all these.
I challenge you on that.
No arrest. Sir, no arrest. No arrest. FIR against unknown people. Against unknown people.
You can identify these people. This is CCTV camera. You know how many Kavadiyas lost their lives in last 10 days. Do you have any data? How many Kavadiyas lost their lives during the Kavadiyatra due to the mismanagement of the administration?
Prashant Kumar, ADG West said there is no incident. He said 3 crore people have gone.
Six people have lost their lives under accident.
I am so surprised that he is not happy that there is no riot which has taken place.
He is
bothered about the fear psychosis without being appreciative that a region which had seen
Sharafuddin ji is coming.
BJP government has not seen seen a single
Shrapa riot. Ganji is coming in.
Are you not appreciative of that?
Are these pictures not coming in?
This is what
because of the legitimization which is being done. The legitimization which gets done.
What is this? It is nothing but
Show
the fear of BJP and collect the votes for the opposition.
Ah, okay. Sharafuddin ji, is that the game? Is that the game? Show the fear of the BJP? Is that the reason why a cop cannot act? When this these cowardias are indulging in an act like this, is that the reason? Is ultimately is it all about party politics? Sharafuddin ji,
it is not about politics. It is about humanity. Check Jharkhand, where in front of the cops, four innocents were being killed by the mob.
Why
the
you same are thing is happening in UP.
Why this particular situation is coming up in our society? When the police force is not acting against the goons and the against the terrorists who are killing innocents. Because of such attitude, we are very much worried that they are shouring of metals while one side and firing at another side. That is very dangerous for our society.
One more. Can I just request all of you? Let's
under
go
the BJP rule, lynching Juhi started.
Juhi ji, Juhi ji,
under the BJP rule, Juhi ji, now, Gujarat and now, UP.
Juhi
ji, under the BJP rule,
the truth is this.
Achha, one moment. What happened to you? You were doing this for the protest. You were making this for the Muharram. You were leaving the female constable. Juhi ji, you know
the truth is this. You
threw the police officers' badges and you threw them away.
Sudhanshu ji, Sudhanshu ji.
Bhupinda.
Yes.
Bhupinda. When I would see a policeman garlanding a Hajj Yatri, I would feel very happy. I would never make it a communal issue. I would not say why a Hajj Yatri is being garlanded. Because if there is a send-off, and if government is arranging for all the facilities, and if as a part of the send-off, if they are being garlanded by an officer, I would be very happy about it. I would find nothing wrong with it. I would not communalize it like they are trying to communalize it.
Okay.
Because that's not my culture.
I look at all this
from the point of view of respecting all communities. There are people who
let me
in the communities.
Let me thank all of you on this stage. Let me thank Ajay Gautam, Vikram Singh, Juhi ji, Sudhanshu ji.